All right, guys. So what I'd like to show you is I'm playing Far Cry. This is kind of nice and relaxing moment by the River of Babylon. Here we go. Check the surrounds. Pretty beautiful and amazing. So how about some fishing, guys? No, I think that's too shallow. Let's catch some trout. There we go. Nice. The easy way to tell to roll in the fish is when the line is green. When it becomes yellowish or red, then you're gonna break the line, so better let go. Oh, that's how it happens. Roll that trout in. Well, there are numerous places you can go, and there are different fishes. It's not only the trout that you can fish. Let's try the other side. It's always also very nice and beautiful. Let's see some fish there. Oh, yes, there we go. All right, so. I think that's it. Now let's jump onto the jet ski and have some fun on the river. I'm gonna go to the lake, so let's just check the map. There's a nice fishing spot with the Ragnar the Terrible. This is a fish I need to catch, so let's try and get there. Hopefully, I'm going the right way. So this game is quite visually stunning, I must say, like most games nowadays. I remember playing the Atari 65XE. That was totally different. Okay, where to now? No, I think I went the wrong way. I need to turn around, go back again, and then turn left to get to this lake. All right. Oh no. Let's check it out. All right, I think I'm on the right track. There we are, still straight. And behind the bridge left, I need to turn. Okay, here's the bridge, and now I think I need to turn left somewhere. All right, I think I'm on the right river now. Oh yes, I think I'm getting there. I'm almost there on the Silver Lake. Oh, there we are. In fact, and now I need to turn sharp left. There we are. This little aisle, probably that's where I'm going. Oh, beautiful. I need to find a rod, a better one. I think I've got a better one. Now I'm gonna try to catch that fish. Oh, that's a bass. Another bass. Let's try the fish that I came here for. When you do real life fishing, you have to avoid all the reeds and so on because that's the place where the fish can break the line. In the game, it's like not so bad. It's much easier. I'm gonna try to do that quest that I need to catch the specific fish. There's another trout. Alright. Where do I need to catch it? See, the line's becoming. I think that's some different fish that I've got, but I need to be careful because, as you can see, it's pretty strong. And if I'm not careful enough, it will break the line. Well, that fish is definitely bigger. Need to get it tied. There we are. Need to be careful. There we go. I got it. 800 bucks. Nice. All right, guys. It was nice spending a nice lazy afternoon with you guys. So maybe next time I'll see you guys again. Time to say bye and do some more quests. Thanks a lot.